So I know that you have the YouTube content, you posted some real TikTok as well. So how do you balance a life being a TikToker, YouTuber, being an artist? How do you balance it out?
Well, I'm kind of always working 24/7, always figuring things out. But I feel like life gives you as much as you put in, so it's very rewarding. I'm having fun.
Where did you get that hat from?
I actually got this as a fan gift yesterday.
Okay.
And I mean, I thought it was very fitting for the show. Yeah. Great fit, so I thought I might as well put it on.
Artie, for this festival, is there any other artists you would like to meet in person?
Well, I mean, there's a bunch of artists performing today, but someone that I've had on repeat was the Kid Laroi in his newest album. I love that album, so it's a shame that I couldn't be at the show. I had PR yesterday.
What's your favorite Malaysian food
so far?
You know, the first thing that someone told me to try when I got here was the breakfast, the coconut rice with the chicken and the spicy sauce. Dude, very good.